Yes.
Oh, good, we're having a big get together. The problem is I'm not home. I'm on a bike ride. So it's usually the cable. I think you had this problem before. So try the cable that you charge your iPad with and see if that one charges it. Yeah. Just you know how you charge up your iPad? Charge up your phone with that same wire, yeah. Because it's so nice out and it's gonna snow later. I was like, I'll get a bike ride in. I know. Yeah, then it's gonna snow on Wednesday a foot. Okay, and I bet when you get home, your phone will be a little more charged because of the car. I bet it just didn't charge overnight. And then, that happens to me though, like the plug doesn't go in all the way, or it's not plugged into the wall, or it comes out a little bit, and then all of a sudden my phone's down to nothing because I didn't notice it. All the time. Yep, bye. Here to go. Okay.